blessed to have them in our church, and we love you both very much. Amen. So, BeLe, I love the way your name is spelled. I thought it was B-A-Y-L-E-E or B-A-I-L-E-Y, but it's B-E capital L-E. So, amen, BeLe. Amen. So this certifies that BeLe Farmer was baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit on the 24th day of September 2023 at Christian Family Church of God in Santa Maria, California. I want you to have that prior to your baptism. God bless you. Praise the Lord. Bryan, it's been a blessing to get to know you. And I really, really feel in my heart that the Lord sent you two here. I've been praying for years for some things that Bryan and I talked about, and God confirmed them through you, so it's really, really wonderful. And so this certifies that you, Bryan Farmer, were baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit on the 24th day of September 2023 at the Christian Family Church of God in Santa Maria, California. God bless you both. Congratulations. So we're going to just stand here and pray. Would you extend your hands of blessing towards them? Lord, what a wonderful, wonderful time to have this couple who you've called to be our family, Lord, our eternal family. I thank you and ask you to bless them immensely today as they're baptized. I pray a blessing over their life, Father God, that you will keep them and hold them and watch over them and guide them and lead them in all of your ways. Blessing upon them today, Father, we pray. In Jesus' holy name.
That he calls us to do this. Amen. Amen.
So it is a privilege. It's a privilege. And I've asked, first time I've done this, I've asked Bryan to help me baptize his wife. And then when she's baptized, I've asked Bailey to help me baptize her husband. So I think we keep it all in the family. Amen? Amen. Amen. So with no further ado, Bailey, I'd like you to baptize. So, baby, because you've given open profession of receiving Christ as your Savior, and you believe in Him, and you love Him, it is really our pleasure and our honor to baptize you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Buried in the likeness of His death, and raised in the likeness of His resurrection.
Punishment that was due for our peace was laid on.